What makes this album different? I think it's because, first of all, it's songs that people know but interpreted differently because
of the two voices,
yeah. And the orchestrations.
Absolutely.
And of course, the album isn't exclusively musical theatre songs.
Mm. No, it's a mixture. So there's not just musical theatre on there, some contemporary pop songs as well. So, yeah. But something for everybody, really.
I hope so.
And the concert will be like that as well.
Yeah.
Me, obviously, Jean Valjean in Les Mis was a big one for me. I loved it. Changed my career, changed my life. I did enjoy recently playing Billy Bigelow in Carousel. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was great as well. Yeah. I loved Sweeney Todd, and that was the hardest thing I've ever done. But the most fun I've ever had is playing Edna in Hairspray, and I would happily do it again. I look good in a dress.
Maybe you could do that for the fans.
I could do that for the fans. Concert, yeah. Shall I do that in Japan, wearing a nice dress? Alright, okay. I'll think about it. Saying. I'll go there.
It's important to have that.
Yeah, I don't think we're in each other's pockets. I've caught him going through my pockets.
I haven't gone through your pocket. That wasn't me.
Who was it?
It wasn't me. Well,
it looked like you. They were singing and they had a beard. So I would assume it was you. And there was about £10 missing.
You owed me £10. I had to get it somehow.
That? I'm not entirely sure.
You owed
true.
Me £10.
Okay. So be quite clear. We do have a lot of separate time.
We do. It is important, I suppose.
I never want to leave you. Oh, I never want to leave you.
Okay.
We spend every minute of every day
it's
together.
A bit creepy now.
Every minute of every
creepy.
Day.
Creepy. It's fun.
It is
a
fun.
Lot of fun. I mean, it to share fun. It with somebody.
It's not just that, the fun side. It's the fact that it's a shared experience.
Mm,
and we get what the other one is feeling.
Mm, that's and what I just said.
Did you?
Yeah, I just said
I thought you said it was fun.
No, I said it's fun because we're sharing it.
Oh.
So I pretty much answered exactly what you just said.
Okay. What he said.
The biggest tip, I think, is when you have the opportunity to rest, to sleep, rest and sleep.
And water.
And water.
Loads of water.
Don't smoke.
Don't smoke.
Watch what you drink and eat.
Don't eat, yes.
And
yes.
Yeah, just keep on top of it.
And if you're feeling poorly, this is something I was told way back, only open your mouth if you're being paid for it.
It's true. Wow. Talking about singing?
Of course we are.
Okay.
How does your mind work? Wow. To all the Ball and Bow fans down there in Japan, I can't wait to come and see you. I can't wait for you to show me around.
I'll show you around.
And
you know, a lot of love from us both.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much for all your support. And we can't wait to see you. Hope you enjoy the concert, hope you enjoy the albums, and see you soon.
Yeah. I hope it's the first of many trips.
I'm sure it will be.
God bless.